My name is Deborah Williams, and I was born in the United States. I am here is for heart treatment. And when I waked, everyone was very pleased. I had really very little discomfort from it, very little. There was some swelling at first, and then that was gone. The next morning, I was out of bed and was able to walk around. And suddenly, I had this implant that had really been very easy for me. And I can return to Aruba as the first Aruban resident with this implant in my heart.
Yes.